What's going on, guys? So we're in it with the 4 week out Arnold prep update video. Appreciate you guys who have been sticking around so far, and we got a couple more weeks to go, guys. I'm just trying to survive at this point. I know a few of my lifters that are also doing the Arnold, we've been throwing the survive hashtag around quite a bit. So started the video off with the set of four on 495. I had a volume day on squats, so 5x4 there. Felt pretty good. Definitely kicked my ass a little bit. Bench has been cruising. That was a 425 and a 440 single there, moving pretty well. Really like where I'm at with bench. Very confident right now. 200 kgs will go down. Deadlifts also feeling good. Had a 5x2 on deads. I started at 595. I worked up my way up to a 645 double. Crazy thing is 645 was my double, or no, 645 was my opener in my last few meets, and I've been hitting it consistently. I've hit it for a few doubles now. I've hit it for a triple already in this meet prep, so moving along really well. Here we are finishing the week up on bench. I had five doubles on bench. I ended up going 365, 385, 405, 415, back down to 405. So this is the best my bench has ever felt, hands down. Really like where I'm at. That's going to be it for this one, guys. I'm going to leave you with the power trainer clip. I don't know if some of you might not have heard of the power trainer. We released it about the middle of 2017, but it is free. It is an awesome program to get started if you have never done any type of powerlifting program, and it's actually gotten a lot of intermediate and advanced lifters really good results. So I would highly I would highly recommend it to everyone. I will have the link in my description of this video. Check it out. It is free. I repeat, free. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe if you haven't. Like the video if you liked it. Leave me comments below. I like to always hear your feedback. And I appreciate you guys sticking around. More videos to come.